see the reticle for faraway objects particularly obvious when you're actually zoomed in. It grows bigger when you're farther away. And as long as you have that somewhat touching the outline of a bot, even as you can see here, I'm not even pointing directly at it, and still hitting. So the new system is actually a lot better than the old system, apart from the fact that you don't actually get a physical lock. It's actually very much easier to hit stuff further away. So here we go. Now I'm going to use it for this guy here. While I'm moving, it's, you know, a matter of stopping a little bit or slowing down a wee bit to get the type of it. And you can easily lead target. And there you go. So the reticle is a lot better for distance shooting. And it takes a little tiny bit of skill just to kind of trail the target. But I tell you what, the new reticle is a hell of a lot more powerful.